There we go. Perfectly prepared and everything. We actually have time for warm-up. Oops, whoop. Good. Sorry. Ah, yes. We have two very short races today. One is 4 kilometers, the other one is 9, 10. It's about 20 minutes max. Not even, I think, of racing. I saw some replays from others yesterday. And then we're just like full throttle all the way through the races. Pedal to the metal. We'll see how it goes. That was like top end B riders, I think. The first one should take around 5 to 6 minutes, 5.5 to 6 minutes. It says flat is fast, but Meg Island Loop is a hill. The second one is for Topia. Hilly route? No. This is one of the original routes. I cannot remember what it's called. Go down the aquarium, up the whoop through the Italian village, then over the rolling hills, and back down to the finish. But then you've done 9 kilometers. The first one we just push. Second one we just sit on the wheels. Hang on. I've already done too much racing recently. So we'll see how much I can hang on. I start doing that mistake of feeling like I'm in shape now. So I can just do whatever. And then suddenly, bam! You hit the tiredness wall. We're just gonna go with the same bike. That's the last few times. The Super 6 plus disc wheels. Disco disc wheels. This. Just for show off. Man, even though I wasn't cycling yesterday, I was tired all day. I plan to do stage 8 of Tour de Swift, the one in Scotland, on Friday. And I plan not to race that one. If I can help it. Then also I'm thinking about doing the Fondo either Saturday or Sunday. We will see. Best of the best hill, downhill. Yes. Legs are somewhat there, but this isn't the race either. I like when you can like just sit in a bit at the start, like 5-10 minutes, and then start doing your effort. But since this, the races are so short, there's no chance to do that at all. It's like in the good old days when you upgraded from C to B and you were just hanging on for dear life. 5-10 minutes, because the tempo was so much higher than what you were used to. This time upgrading has been kind of easy, maybe because I've done it before. I know what to expect. That might be it. Crashing into the mic. I'm kinda interested in that Scotland route map. I saw on the companion app they're only doing one route. But I can see some, like the Highland route. Highland Loop, I think it's called. But right under the map, like down in the corner, you can see some city. Glasgow maybe. And it looks like there's roads there. So we'll have a look at that on Friday. See what's up. I want to experience it firsthand. I haven't watched any videos or anything from it, just seen two pictures. Kind of ruins the fun when you already see it beforehand. And I almost didn't stream today. Damn stream, whatever the heck. Wouldn't connect to Twitch. I have like some overlays in my OBS from Twitch. It wouldn't load. I had to reload OBS like 5 times. I'm like, what the hell? But I got it working. And I guess it's live. I can see one person has been lurking. As usual. So if someone writes something and I don't reply, it's probably because it's crashed again. But it doesn't look like it's crashed now. Anyway, then you don't just have to imagine how the race goes. About as ready as can be. Go, go! Don't crash! Let's see how many show up. I was like, why is the grass that color? Then it's the sea. It looked different. Also, I'm probably not gonna talk in the first one, since it's so short. Annoying everyone with ride-ons in the pen. Hey. More? Still more. How many are we gonna be? I thought about 50. We're still 12 shy. Maybe it won't be that crazy. Maybe around 6 minutes today. We'll see. Just gotta survive that hill up. Seconds to go. Twenty. Fifteen. Then having to do a sprint. There's no need to push that much after the hill. watts average for 4 minutes, or however long that was. Whew. Well, now we're warmed up. Now we have to warm down and warm up again in 2 seconds, 12 seconds. I kind of stayed with the front, so that was good. But it's only a short race, so I would measure that more if it was 50 kilometers than 4 kilometers. Because if it's long, then you have stamina and strength. Which is what I'm looking for. There was just no energy for a sprint at the end. And fun fact, this gravel here has the same resistance as tarmac. So a Tron won't be much of an advantage here at all. Next one we just sit in. Cover attacks, maybe. try and finish top 10 if we can. I've done 11 kilometers. I want to do around 40 to 50 kilometers per ride on a day minimum. When it's broken up like this, it's hard to remember. But it was a nice warm-up. Will this stream even be an hour? I don't know. If the next one is 10 minutes, that's like 20 minutes on top. Then we're like at 50 minutes. Short stream. And I even did warm up. Fat is fast. Which is kind of true. Waiting for the next one. Kev Noeda. That's also a way of spelling it. I have no idea who I raced against. I was just pedaling, hanging on. It's just up this hill, the bridge, and then it goes downhill. I remember it being longer. No. This is 12 kilometers, 12.6. The next race, it will be 22. Ugh. I have to do like 20 kilometers after the race to get my 40, 50 or something. I'm not gonna stream that. Very boring. Just me noodling around. almost time for the next one. Yoin, yoin! And back to Utopia we go. 3 worlds in 30 minutes. Come on, come on! But Toby is always slow to load. There we go. I think this is the first time I do these two short races. Last time, or the last couple of times, I've skipped them. There's not much to race today either. I can do this one, some short crit races, or I can do the stage 7 again. That's what is within my like time range where I usually ride. At least you get to keep your own kit. I have my racing stripes and my backwards cap for extra aero. I'm unstoppable. Let's give everyone right turn again. There's more time to sit in here. Let the others do the work. Oh, that's the plan. We meet again. Feeling lucky. Uno minuto, as they not say in Spanish. Ready to go. 20. This pace is mellow for a slow race, short race. I thought they were going faster, but no. Right wheels, or push the pace and ruin your sprint chances. Let's ruin your sprint chances. I have no patience. But it was, at least we got home with the front group again. No more racing for me this week. Gonna be noodling or something like that the next couple of rides. Anyway, that's the races done. For 5 minutes more and we have an hour. Let's noodle for 5 minutes. kilometers. Need to do about 18 after this. That's about 31. That's 20. Let's make it that. Even 20. Two more laps of this. The race form is okay. I do like longer races than the short ones, I must say. Even though that race we just did, that's very slow. Much more slow than I had expected. I thought after we got out of the tunnel, at least someone would have pushed up the hill. When it snakes up before you go down to the Italian village. But there was no one. Everyone was just sitting in. So I tried pushing on the last little kicker after the bridge. And it kinda split the whole group, the front group in front. Maybe the effort up was a bit too hard. I hit max pulse again. And then having to sprint. Sometimes it's easier to attack on your own because you do your own pace and everyone else has to catch up instead of you being caught up by someone else's attack. The strength work I do with my kettlebells or dumbbells, I think they're called. They kind of help my sprint. I can kind of punch the pedals more. Even though it's not really sprinting I like the hard efforts, like 5 minutes efforts. If I can do it up a hill, even better. Because then even the small guys can have a bit of trouble keeping up. If you can do like a full-on sprint almost. 2 minutes more. Now if you haven't already, subscribe, follow, like. If you catch it live, comment if you like. Lurk if you like. I have a Twitter too, I think, for this one. I never really write about Swift there, though. I do on my Instagram, but it's rarely too. A minute ago. In minute. gonna be interesting with that new map on Friday. At least something new. It should be there in Scotland. They have the new World Championship. I think that was the reason to do it, to make it. At least that's what I've heard. The World Championship is soon. I think it's here in February. There'll probably be some community events around that too. That's the hour. We made it. Whew. I'm gonna sign off. See you again on Friday, probably, maybe. And have a good day, and keep racing, teaching, sprinting, and having fun noodling. I've been the Morten Nick. See you later. Bye bye. Peace out.